Welcome to AsKassem number 40. Thank you for coming back. The show, as usual, is brought to you by Netflix.com. See the link in the description. Go to Netflix.com/AsKassemZ. Start your free trial. Help support the show. That's it. Just do it. Thanks. If penises were planes, Kassem's mouth would be an airport. That's the comment you guys thumbs up. Here's some other funny ones. I actually like that. I thought that was funny, although it may or may not be true. Okay. In news this week, I don't really have any.
Moving on.
Now it's time for Facebook questions. Follow me on Facebook.
Link is right here.
Adrian asks, what do I do if I see a monkey masturbating in my closet? Well, if you can't beat him, join him.
Pretty sure that's how AIDS was started.
Jesse asks, tits or breasts?
I'm more of a boob guy.
Maria asks, Kassem, do you have any pets?
Just a few more minutes and then I'll feed you.
Luca asks, what do boobs feel like? Great question, I thought I'd ask
Ceciley.
I thought I would ask Vinny to help, you know, see what they feel like. Soft. Boobs are soft.
Surprisingly buoyant. Is it weird that your nipple's hard under here and I can feel it?
Alex wants to know, what would I do if I was trapped in a room while Rosie O'Donnell was pooing?
The only thing you can!
Alright, before we get into Twitter questions, Isaac is back this week for the Hater Comment of the Week. Welcome back.
Thank you, buddy.
I saw you at the Viper Room last week. Great job.
I was there. None of you were. So what do we got today?
Well, it's your family history, buddy. Kassem's parents both divorced and got remarried. Now he's got four dads. How sad and how gay.
Thanks, Isaac.
Gay.
Hi, dads. All right, now it's time for Twitter questions. Follow me on Twitter at KassemG. And from Twitter, Tim Quaid asks, who would win in a fight between Vin Vlog and John Na? Now, we did have round one a few weeks back. You guys saw who won. So, Vin Vlog is looking for a little redemption.
And fight!
I don't feel like I can continue on with the show. I'd rather just have us take a look back at all our favorite John Na members.
This is John Na, everybody. He's got a channel on YouTube. He just started.
John Fortune Na.
Oh, yeah, just like that.
Oh, yeah. Cody Herperderp Davis asks, how many times do you blow John Na a day?
Not enough.
Hey!
Oh, shut up! Oh.
Someday we'll fall down and weep, and we'll understand it all. All things.
Now it's time for the Daily Booth photo of the day. This one comes from Irene. I'm always weirded out when people show their kids my videos, but hey, if you want them to be serial killers, it's your choice. Today's video response comes from Singing Lip Angel, and she has to say,
hey, Kassem, when are you a John fucking Nah getting married? Because I want to be a bridesmaid.
I'd say it's a little soon for that, don't you think?
You did this!
Alright, this has been it for AsKassem 40. We lost a big part of our lives today. In other news, check out Ceciley has a video on her channel. It's a mixtape. Isaac has a video on his channel today as well. Hopefully, John Na edited that office banter before he died. Otherwise, I'll be pissed. This is hard on all of us. We'll see you guys in 41. All right, check out Alex Farnham's Green Hornet video. That's right here. It's really funny.
All right, guys, let's just wrap it up.
Bye, John.
Bye, John.